I just got a new toy for my Mazda 3, a cassette player. I actually got the whole radio from eBay. And one thing I didn't notice when I was bidding on it is that it also has a 6-disc in-dash CD changer, which I don't really use, but it's nice to have anyway. So I'll demonstrate the cassette player here. I have my Ford Audio Systems demonstration tape. I know this is not a Ford, but it's close enough. So we just take our tape and stick it in. It's a full Logic Dolby B cassette player, so you just stick it in and it starts playing. I have it queued up to a Kenny G song here. And that's with Dolby B turned on. There's a button here. It's nice because this, my old radio didn't have the mid-range control, but this upgraded unit, instead of just bass and treble, also gives you mid-range. And you can switch sides here. You can fast forward. I don't know if it has automatic music search or not, but either way, it's a nice tape player. I can switch over to the radio here, and it stops the tape. Now, on this one, if you want to put in a CD, you can't just stick it in, you have to say load. And it tells you wait. So now I'll put in the CD to the first slot. And hopefully it'll play. There we go. Let's see what this is. Glass Tiger. I have this on the LP, I just got it on CD. So let me see, track 2 should be their most famous song. You can fast forward the CD. Okay, while that's playing, let me try to put in another CD here. This is loading number 2 here, alright. Let's see if that works. Now I should be able to switch back to the first CD here. And hopefully it'll pick up where it left off. Take some time to swap the CDs around. Now it looks like it started from the beginning. I don't know. Well, at least it works. I don't have 6 CDs to try it out, but if 2 of them work, then all 6 should be working. Now switch back to the tape, which takes a lot shorter time to start playing than the CDs. Go back to the first side. It sounds great, even with the Dolby on, there's no dulling of the treble. I didn't clean the heads or anything, so it must have not been used all that much. This radio is actually out of a 2005 model, and also the input in the center console, that aux input, would go in the place where the tape or mini disc player goes, the same circuitry, so I can't use both. But I can always use a cassette adapter in this. So, everything's working. Not bad for a eBay find from a junk dealer. It probably came out of a wrecked car. So, the one thing, it had a missing one button when I got it. But I discovered that these buttons easily pop out. So what I did is I popped out the one button from my 2008 radio and put it in this one, and it works fine. See? Works fine. So that is the Mazda 3 cassette player. Something you'll very rarely see in a Mazda 3, because it was a rare option and not many people ordered it. So I'm just glad to have it. And also a 6-disc CD changer, which is kind of nice. Another new thing I got for the car is a set of alloy wheels. I actually got a pre-mounted tire and wheel combo from Tire Rack. So they shipped it to my house and I just took the old ones off and put the new wheels on. And they're just cheap Sport Edition wheels. I think that's just a Tire Rack house brand. 15-inch, so it's not any bigger than the original steel wheels, but I think it looks a little better. It's been raining today, so I haven't had a chance to shine up the tires, but that's my new alloy wheels.